Do you know in happiness index what's the rank of India? We are at 133rd position out of 156 countries because we can't enjoy our happiness at present. Every time we simply postpone our happiness. For example, if we are using iPhone 6 or 7, we think I will be happy if I will have iPhone X. If we are using i20 or Maruti Swift, we think I will be happy if I will have Audi or BMW. If you are living in 2-3 BHK flat, but every time we think I will be happy if I will have 4 BHK villas. Am I right? And I am not against with that big dream. In fact, Swami Vivekanand, Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam and many more, they believes in big dream, but make sure we must be grateful for whatever we are having, because happiness is the present state of mind. Happiness is the attitude. In fact, without happiness, our achievement cannot be converting to success. Happiness, it's not a big deal. For me, happiness is something like if I greet someone with smile, it's happiness. If I help someone, that is happiness for me. If I know better myself, that is happiness for me. If I live with fun and joy, that is happiness for me. There are n numbers of reasons for being happy and living happy. Tomorrow I am going to share my personal experience about happiness. So stay tuned. Thank you very much and have a beautiful day.